Thank you, everyone. The students have been working really, really hard to get ready for this event, and I know that we made you wait all the way until January to have a concert, and I know that today it's less than 20 degrees. However, it's really warm up here.